Okay, if we want to test the electronic feeder, we must cover. Let me show you. We must cover from button and left side, button 1, button 2, button 3, in right side, button 1 and button 2. We must cover the 5 of those pin. See, we cover the 5 of pin, and now we put on the electronic feeder.
然后按哪个键？然后呢，这个就是电动飞达，就是飞达上面操作。
Then we can just click, 这个是前进按键嘛，是吧？
嗯，对对对。
Click move forward button. By manual, we can see. By manual. Okay, that's it. That is how to check the electronic feeder.